हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल बांगेज मैथ एकेडमी। इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी साइमल्टेनियस इक्वेशन बाय ग्राफिकल मेथड। प्रैक्टिस सेट 1.2। फर्स्ट एग्जांपल, कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग टेबल टू ड्रॉ ग्राफ ऑफ द इक्वेशन। फर्स्ट इक्वेशन, एक्स प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू 3। राइट डाउन गिवन इक्वेशन एज इट इज, एक्स प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू 3 एंड ड्रॉ टेबल लाइक दिस। टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ वाई एक्स एंड हियर ऑल्सो एक्स, राइट डाउन गिवन इक्वेशन एक्स प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू 3। Put x is equal to 3, 3 plus y is equal to 3. Transfer 3 to RHS, y is equal to 3 minus 3, y is equal to subtraction of this 0. So we get value of y is 0. Then next, see, here given that value of y. We have to find out value of x. Again, write down equation x plus y is equal to 3. Put y is equal to 5 in this equation. X plus 5 is equal to 3. Transfer 5. X is equal to 3 minus 5. X is equal to subtraction of this 3 minus 5 minus 2. So write in this box minus 2 and write ordered pair minus 2 comma 5. Then we have to find out value of x. Here given that value of y is 3. Again, write down given equation x plus y is equal to 3. Put y is equal to 3. X plus 3 is equal to 3. Transfer 3 to RHS. X is equal to 3 minus 3. Subtraction of this 3 minus 3, 0. We get value of x is 0. So write down in this box. So to draw the graph, we have to find out at least 3 ordered pairs of coordinates. See, second example, x minus y is equal to 4. Write down given equation x minus y is equal to 4. We have to find out value of x and y. To find the value of x, write down given equation x minus y is equal to 4. Here value of y is given 0. Put y is equal to 0 in this equation. X minus 0 is equal to 4. Transfer 0. X minus 0 means x. So we get value of x is 4. Write down coordinates of this point. First of all, write down x coordinate and then y coordinate, 4 comma 0. Then second, here value of x is given, x is equal to minus 1, and we have to find out value of y. Again, write down given equation x minus y is equal to 4. Put x is equal to minus 1, minus 1 minus y is equal to 4. Transfer minus 1 to RHS, it becomes plus. Minus y is equal to 4 plus 1. Minus y is equal to 4 plus 1, 5. Multiply both sides of the equation by minus 1. So we get y is equal to minus 5. Write down here value of y, minus 5, and in this box minus 1 comma minus 5. Take a screenshot. Second question, solve the following simultaneous equations graphically. First example, x plus y is equal to 6 and second equation x minus y is equal to 4. We have to solve these simultaneous equation by graphical method. So to draw the graph of these equations, first of all, write down given equation x plus y is equal to 6 and we have to find out at least 3 ordered pairs of value of x and y. Take suitable value of x such that we get corresponding value of y should be integer. If we get value of y fraction, then it is not easy to plot the points on the graph paper. So precaution should be taken that value of x and y should be selected in a such a way that they are integers, not fractional numbers. So to find, make a table like this. Consider equation first, x plus y is equal to 6. Take value of x and y such a way we can plot that point on the graph paper. If we take value of x is equal to 2, then x plus y is equal to 6, put x is equal to 2, 2 plus y is equal to 6, transfer 2, y is equal to 6 minus 2, y is equal to 4. Then see coordinates of first point, value of x is 2, value of y is 4. Write down these coordinates in simple bracket, 2, 4. Then take x is equal to any value, suppose 4. Then write down given equation x plus y is equal to 6, put x is equal to 4, 4 plus y is equal to 6, transfer 4, y is equal to 6 minus 4, y is equal to 6 minus 4, 2. See, value of x is 4. Then we get value of y is 2, 4, 2. Then if we take value of x is 1, then x plus y is equal to 6, put x is equal to 1, x plus y is equal to 6, 1 plus y is equal to 6, y is equal to 6 minus 1, y is equal to 5. Value of x is 1, value of y is 5. Write coordinates of this point, 1, 5. Then we have to prepare table of second equation, that is x minus y is equal to 4. Then if we take x is equal to 4, then x minus y is equal to 4, put x is equal to 4, 4 minus y is equal to 4, transfer 4 to RHS, minus y is equal to 4 minus 4, minus y is equal to 4 minus 4, 0, therefore y is equal to 0. So value of x is 4 and value of y is 0, 4, 0. Then take value of x is equal to 3, x minus y is equal to 4, put x is equal to 3, 3 minus y is equal to 4, transfer 3 to RHS, minus y is equal to 4 minus 3 minus y is equal to 4 minus 3 1, multiply both sides by minus 1, therefore y is equal to minus 1. We take value of x is 3 and we get value of y is minus 1. Write down 3 comma minus 1. Then take x is equal to 2, x minus y is equal to 4, put x is equal to 2, 2 minus y is equal to 4, transfer 2 to RHS, minus y is equal to 4 minus 2, minus y is equal to 4 minus 2, 2, multiply both sides by minus 1, y is equal to minus 2. Value of x is 2 and value of y is minus 2. So coordinates of this point 2 comma minus 2. To draw the graph of these two equations, prepare tables like this. It is not necessary to write down this in examination or in a notebook. This is for our convenience. To draw the graph of these equations, first of all take a graph paper and on this graph paper draw x axis and y axis perpendicular to each other, and in the right corner write down scale on both axes, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. Then first coordinate is 2 comma 4, x coordinate is 2 and y coordinate is 4. Plot this point on the graph paper. Then second point is 4 comma 2, x coordinate is 4 and y coordinate is 2. Plot second point. Then third point is 1 comma 5, x coordinate is 1, y coordinate is 5. Plot third point. These three points are collinear, so draw a line passing through these three points. Draw a line passing through these three points with the help of ruler. Write down the equation of this line at one end, x plus y is equal to 6. Then to draw the graph of second equation, first coordinate is 4 comma 0, x coordinate is 4 and y coordinate is 0, so this point lies on the x axis. Then second coordinate 3 comma minus 1, x coordinate is 3 and y coordinate is minus 1. Then third coordinate 2 comma minus 2, x coordinate is 2 and y coordinate is minus 2. Then draw a line passing through these three points with the help of ruler. We draw graphs of these two equations. Write down equation of this line, x minus y is equal to 4. These two line intersects at this point. So coordinates of point of intersection, x coordinate is 5 and y coordinate is 1. So solution of this equation is x coordinate is 5,
y is equal to 1.
See next example, x plus y is equal to 5, x minus y is equal to 3. We have to draw the graphs of this equation. To draw the graphs of this equation, find at least 3 coordinates of each equation. Consider equation first, x plus y is equal to 5. Make a table like this and we do some rough work to find the values of y for accuracy. If you take value of x is 3, write down equation 1, x plus y is equal to 5, put x is equal to 3 plus y is equal to 5, transfer 3 to RHS, y is equal to 5 minus 3, y is equal to 5 minus 3, 2. So we get the coordinates of first point, 3, 2. Then take value of x is minus 2. Write down equation x plus y is equal to 5. Put x is equal to minus 2 plus y is equal to 5. Transfer minus 2 to RHS. Y is equal to 5 plus 2. Y is equal to 5 plus 2, 7. Coordinates of second point, minus 2, 7. Then take value of x is minus 1. Equation 1, x plus y is equal to 5. Put x is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 plus y is equal to 5, transfer minus 1 to RHS, y is equal to 5 plus 1, y is equal to 5 plus 1, 6. So we get the coordinates of third point, minus 1, 6. Then find the coordinates for second equation, x minus y is equal to 3. If we take value of x is 2, x minus y is equal to 3. Put x is equal to 2, 2 minus y is equal to 3. Transfer 2 to RHS, minus y is equal to 3 minus 2. Minus y is equal to 3 minus 2, 1. Multiply both sides by minus 1. So y is equal to minus 1. Take value of x is 3. Write down equation x minus y is equal to 3. Put x is equal to 3 minus y is equal to 3. Transfer 3, minus y is equal to 3, plus 3 becomes minus. Minus y is equal to 3 minus 3, 0. Therefore, y is equal to 0. If we take value of x is minus 2, then x minus y is equal to 3. Put value of x, minus 2, minus y is equal to 3, minus y is equal to 3. Transfer minus 2 to RHS, it becomes plus. Minus y is equal to 3 plus 2, 5. Multiply both sides by minus 1, y is equal to minus 5. So coordinates of third point -2, -5. Write down coordinates of this point 2, -1. Coordinates of second point 3, 0. Coordinates of third point -2, -5. Let's draw the graphs of these equations on graph paper. Plot the points on the graph paper. Draw x-axis and y-axis. Take a scale on both axes. 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. First point 3, 2. X coordinate is 3, y coordinate is 2. Second coordinate -2, 7. X coordinate is -2, y coordinate is 7. Third coordinate -1, 6. X coordinate is -1, y coordinate is 6. Draw a line passing through these three points with the help of ruler. Write the equation of these lines. X plus y is equal to 5. Then to draw the graph of second equation, first point 2, -1. X coordinate is 2, y coordinate is -1. Second point 3, 0. X coordinate is 3 and y coordinate is 0, mean this point lies on the x axis. Then third point -2, -5. X coordinate is -2, y coordinate is -5. Draw line passing through these three points with the help of ruler. Write the equation of this graph. x - y = 3. These two graphs intersect each other at this point. Coordinates of points of intersection of these two graphs are 4, 1. So value of x is 4 and value of y is 1. Next example, x plus y is equal to 0 and 2x minus y is equal to 9. We have to solve this simultaneous equation by graphical method. So write down first equation, x plus y is equal to 0. To find the coordinates of this equation, rough work, take value of x 2, then equation 1, x plus y is equal to 0, put x is equal to 2, 2 plus y is equal to 0, transfer plus 2 to RHS, y is equal to -2. Take x is equal to -2, write down equation x plus y is equal to 0, put value of x minus 2 plus y is equal to 0, transfer minus 2 to RHS, y is equal to 2. Then take value of x is 3. Write down equation x plus y is equal to 0, put value of x, 3 plus y is equal to 0, transfer 3 to RHS, it becomes minus y is equal to 0 minus 3, means y is equal to minus 3. Write down coordinates of this point 2 comma minus 2. Second coordinate minus 2 comma 2. Third coordinate 3 comma minus 3. Then find coordinates for second equation 2x minus y is equal to 9. Write down second equation, take value of x is 2, write down equation 2x minus y is equal to 9, put x is equal to 2, 2 into 2 minus y is equal to 9, product of this 2 into 2, 4 minus y is equal to 9. Transfer 4 to RHS, minus y is equal to 9 minus 4, minus y is equal to 9 minus 4, 5. Multiply both sides by minus 1, so y is equal to minus 5. Then take x is equal to 4. Write down equation 2x minus y is equal to 9. Put value of x 2 into 4 minus y is equal to 9. Product of this 2 into 4 8 minus y is equal to 9. Minus y is equal to transfer 8 to RHS, it becomes minus. Minus y is equal to 9 minus 8. Minus y is equal to 9 minus 8, 1. Multiply both sides by minus 1, we get y is equal to minus 1. Then take x is equal to 0. Write down equation 2x minus y is equal to 9. Put x is equal to 0, 2 into 0 minus y is equal to 9, 2 into 0, 0, minus y is equal to 9, 0 minus y is equal to 9, both sides are negative, multiplying by minus 1, so y is equal to minus 9. Write down coordinates of this point, first coordinate 2 comma minus 5, coordinates of second point 4 comma minus 1, coordinates of third point 0 comma minus 9, and draw the graphs of these equations. On graph paper, draw x axis and y axis, write down scale in the right corner, scale on both axes 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit, and plot the points. First point 2 comma minus 2, x coordinate is 2, y coordinate is minus 2. Second coordinate minus 2 comma 2, x coordinate is minus 2 and y coordinate is 2. Third coordinate 3 comma minus 3, x coordinate is 3, y coordinate is minus 3. then draw line passing through these three points with the help of ruler. Write the equation of this graph, x plus y is equal to 0. Then draw the graph of second equation. First point 2 comma minus 5, x coordinate is 2, y coordinate is minus 5. Second coordinate 4 comma minus 1, x coordinate 4, y coordinate minus 1. Third coordinate 0 comma minus 9, x coordinate 0, y coordinate minus 9. So this point lies on y axis. Then with the help of ruler, draw line passing through these three points with the help of ruler. Write the equation of line 2x minus y is equal to 9. Graph of these two equations intersect at this point. Coordinates of these points are x coordinate is 3 and y coordinate is minus 3. So write down solution in simple bracket. First of all, write down x coordinate is 3, and then write down y coordinate is minus 3. So solution of this equation is 3 comma minus 3. See fourth example, 3x minus y is equal to 2. Second equation, 2x minus y is equal to 3. We have to solve this simultaneous equation by graphical method. To draw the graphs of this equation, first of all, write down first equation 3x minus y is equal to 2. Take suitable value of x such that we can get corresponding value of y should be integer, not fraction. So transfer 3x to RHS minus y is equal to 2 minus 3x. Then multiply both sides by minus 1. Y is equal to minus 2 plus 3x. Then take value of x, rough work. Put x is equal to 2. So y is equal to minus 2 plus 3x. Y is equal to minus 2 plus 3 into value of x is 2. Y is equal to minus 2 plus 3 into 2 plus 6. Y is equal to minus 2 plus 6, 4. Then put x is equal to 3, y is equal to minus 2 plus 3x is equal to minus 2 plus 3 into value of x is 3 is equal to minus 2 plus 3 into 3, 9, minus 2 plus 9, 7. Y is equal to 7. Then put x is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 2 plus 3x. Y is equal to minus 2 plus 3 into value of x is 0. Y is equal to minus 2 plus 3 into 0, 0. Y is equal to minus 2 plus 0, minus 2. So write down coordinates of this point. Coordinates of first point 2, 4. Coordinates of second point 3, 7. Coordinates of third point 0, -2. Then consider second equation 2x - y = 3. Transfer 2x to RHS, it becomes -y = -2x + 3. Multiply both sides by -1. So we get y = 2x - 3. Then find the coordinates of point. Put x = 1 in equation y = 2x - 3. 2 into value of x is 1 - 3. 2 into 1, 2, minus 3, 2 minus 3, minus 1. Then put x = -1, y = 2x - 3. Put value of x, 2 into -1, -3. 2 into -1, -2, -3. -2, -3, -5. y = -5. Put x = 0. y = 2x - 3. Put x = 0, 2 into 0, -3. 2 into 0, -3. 2 into 0, 0, -3, 0, -3, -3. y = -3. Then write down coordinates of this point. Coordinates of first point 1, -1. Coordinates of second point -1, -5. Coordinates of third point 0, -3. Then draw graphs of this equation on graph paper. Plot the points. Coordinates of first point 2, 4. X coordinate is 2, y coordinate is 4. Coordinates of second point 3, 7. X coordinate is 3, y coordinate is 7. Coordinates of third point 0, -2. X coordinate is 0, y coordinate is -2. Point lies on the negative y axis. Draw line passing through these three points with the help of ruler. Write down equation of this graph. 3x - y = 2. Then draw the graph of second equation. Coordinates of first point 1, -1. X coordinate is 1, y coordinate is -1. Coordinates of second point -1, -5, -1. X coordinate, y coordinate -5. Coordinates of third point 0, -3. X coordinate is 0, y coordinate is -3. So point lies on negative y-axis. Draw line passing through these three points with the help of ruler. Write down the equation of this graph. 2x minus y is equal to 3. Graph of this equation intersect each other at this point. Coordinates of these points are x coordinate is minus 1, y coordinate is minus 5. So write down solution. X coordinate is minus 1, y coordinate is minus 5. See fifth example. 3x minus 4y is equal to minus 7, comma 5x minus 2y is equal to 0. To solve this simultaneous equation by graphical method, we have to find out coordinates of three points. Solve this. Write down 3x minus 4y is equal to minus 7. Transfer 3x to RHS. Minus 4y is equal to minus 3x minus 7. Multiply both sides by minus 1. Therefore, we get 4y is equal to 3x plus 7. Then transfer this 4 to RHS. Y is equal to 3x plus 7 upon 4. See, take a suitable value of x such that we can get value of y should be an integer. So we can plot these points on the graph paper. If we get value of x and y in fraction, then it is not easy. So take a convenient value of x such a way that value of y should be an integer. So do some rough work. Put x is equal to 3, y is equal to 3x plus 7 upon 4. Put value of x is 3 into 3 plus 7 upon 4. 3 into 3, 9, plus 7 upon 4. 9 plus 7, 16 upon 4. 4 1 the 4, 4 4 the 16. So we get value of y is 4. Then put x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 3x plus 7 upon 4. Put x is equal to minus 1, 3 into minus 1 plus 7 upon 4. 3 into minus 1 minus 3 plus 7 upon 4. Minus 3 plus 7, 4 upon 4. By cancellation, 4 1 the 4, 4 1 the 4, y is equal to 1. Then put x is equal to minus 5, y is equal to 3x plus 7 upon 4. 3 into value of x minus 5 plus 7 upon 4. 3 into minus 5 minus 15 plus 7 upon 4. Minus 15 plus 7 minus 8 upon 4. By cancellation, 4 1 the 4, 4 2 the, it means minus 2. We get value of y is minus 2. Then write down the coordinates of these points. Coordinates of first point 3 comma 4. coordinates of second point minus 1 comma 1, coordinates of third point minus 5 comma minus 2. Then find the coordinates for second equation. Second equation is my 5x minus 2y is equal to 0. Transfer 5x to RHS. Minus 2y is equal to minus 5x. Both sides are negative. So multiply both sides by minus 1. Therefore, 2y is equal to 5x. Transfer 2. Y is equal to 5x upon 2. So find coordinates of these three points. Take a suitable value for x such that we can get value of y should be an integer. So if we take x is equal to 2, put x is equal to 2, then y is equal to 5x upon 2. 5 into 2 upon 2. 2 to get cancelled, so y is equal to 5. Put x is equal to 4, y is equal to 5x upon 2. Value of x is 4, 5 into 4 upon 2, 5 4 the 20 upon 2, by cancellation 2 1 the 2, 2 10 the 20. Put x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to 5x upon 2. 5 into minus 2 upon 2, 5 into minus 2 minus 10 upon 2, by cancellation we get value of y is minus 5. Write down coordinates of this point in this table. Coordinates of first point 2 comma 5. Coordinates of second point 4 comma 10. Coordinates of third point minus 2 comma minus 5. Draw graphs of this equation on graph paper. Plot the points on the graph paper. Draw x-axis and y-axis. Write down scale at the right corner. Scale on both axes. 1 cm is equal to 1 unit. Coordinates of first point 3 comma 4. X coordinate is 3, y coordinate is 4. Coordinates of second point minus 1 comma 1. X coordinate is minus 1, y coordinate is 1. Coordinates of third point minus 5 comma minus 2. X coordinate is minus 5, y coordinate is minus 2. Draw line passing through these three points with the help of ruler. Write down equation of this line. 3x minus 4y is equal to minus 7. Then plot graph of second equation, that is coordinates of first point 2, 5. X coordinate is 2, y coordinate is 5. Coordinates of second point 4, 10. X coordinate 4, y coordinate 10. Coordinates of third point -2, -5. X coordinate is -2, y coordinate is -5. Draw a line passing through these three points with the help of ruler. Write the equation of this graph 5x - 2y is equal to 0. Graphs of this equation intersect at this point. X coordinate is 1 and y coordinate is 2.5. So solution: x coordinate is 1 and y coordinate is 2.5. See, sixth example, 2x - 3y is equal to 4, 3y - x is equal to 4. We have to solve these two simultaneous equations by graphical method. So, first of all, write down first equation 2x - 3y is equal to 4. Transfer this 2x to RHS. -3y is equal to, we transfer 2x, so it becomes -2x. -2x + 4. See, multiply both sides by -1. Then we get 3y is equal to 2x - 4. Then transfer 3, y is equal to 2x - 4/3. Then complete table. Do some rough work. Put x is equal to 5. So y is equal to 2x - 4/3. Put value of x is 5. 2 × 5 - 4/3. 2 × 5 = 10. -4/3. 10 - 4 = 6/3. By cancellation, 3 × 1 = 3. 3 × 2 = 6. So we get value of y is 2. Then put x is equal to -4. Write down equation y is equal to 2x - 4/3. Put value of x, 2 × -4 - 4/3. 2 × -4 - 8. -4/3. -8 and -4 - 12/3. -12/3. By cancellation, we get value of y -4. Then put x is equal to 1. Write down equation y is equal to 2x - 4/3. Put value of x, 2 × -1 - 4/3. Simplify this. 2 × -1 - 2 - 4/3. -2 - 4 - 6/3. minus 6 upon 3 minus 2. Write down coordinates of this point in first table. Coordinates of first point 5 comma 2. Coordinates of second point minus 4 comma minus 4. Coordinates of third point minus 1 comma minus 2. Then consider second equation 3y minus x is equal to 4. Transfer minus x to RHS. 3y is equal to x plus 4. Then transfer 3 to RHS. Y is equal to x plus 4 upon 3. Then complete this table. Take suitable value for x. Such that we can get value of y should be an integer. If you take x is equal to 2, y is equal to x plus 4 upon 3. Value of x is 2 plus 4 upon 3. 2 plus 4, 6 upon 3 by cancellation. 3 1 the 3, 3 2 the 6. So value of y is 2. Then put x is equal to 5, y is equal to x plus 4 upon 3. Value of x is 5 plus 4 upon 3. 5 plus 4, 9 upon 3. 3 1 the 3, 3 3 the 9. So we get value of y is 3. Put x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to x plus 4 upon 3. Value of x is minus 1 plus 4 upon 3. Minus 1 plus 4, 3 upon 3. So 3 3 get cancelled. Value of y is 1. Write down the coordinates of this point in this table. Coordinates of first point 2 comma 2. Coordinates of second point 5 comma 3. Coordinates of third point minus 1 comma 1. Draw the graphs of this equation on graph paper. Plot the points. Coordinates of first point 5 comma 2. X coordinate is 5, y coordinate is 2. Then coordinates of second point minus 4 comma minus 4. X coordinate is minus 4, y coordinate is minus 4. Coordinates of third point minus 1 comma minus 2. X coordinate is minus 1, y coordinate is minus 2. Draw the graph passing through these three points with the help of ruler. Write down equation of this graph 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. Then draw graph of second equation. Coordinates of first point 2 comma 2. X coordinate is 2, y coordinate is 2. Then coordinates of second point 5 comma 3. X coordinate is 5, y coordinate is 3. the coordinates of third point minus 1 comma 1. X coordinate is minus 1, y coordinate is 1. Then draw the graph of this equation with the help of ruler. Draw line passing through these three points. Write down equation of this graph. 3y minus x is equal to 4. So point of intersection of these two graph is at this point, and coordinates of this point, x coordinate is 8 and y coordinate is 4. So write down solution. X coordinate is 8 and y coordinate is 4. Please like and share my video and subscribe my YouTube channel Bangesh Math Academy and press the bell icon to get the notifications of new video. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.